Hey, John.
What?
Tell him about the Kettle Creekin' video. YouTube will not let me have it on.
Okay, that's enough about that. So when do you move?
Today.
Oh, and do you, where are you? Do you know where it is?
Yeah, I know where it is.
Where is it?
It's near, you know, the, it's called Tin Cup, you know, the mini golf.
What?
Mini golf, like the Tin Cup.
Yeah.
Tin Cup.
Tin Cup, that place?
Yeah.
That's where it is.
On Windermere.
Yeah. So it's around there.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, it's not that far.
No, it's not that far at all.
No.
Yeah, no, I know where it is now. Yeah, that's actually good there. I like it there.
Are you still going back to MTS?
Yes.
Or are you...
No, he's going to MTS.
He's going to MTS.
Or?
Well, you know what, though?
Are you?
He's going to be your teacher next year.
Are you?
He's going to be your teacher next year.
Are you moving to the jungle?
No, he's going to be your teacher next year. So, you're going to have to call him sir. Yes, sir. When he tells you to do things, okay? Sir. Yes, sir. Okay, and that's what you have to remember about that.
Did you see the photo of the mailbox, Dylan?
Yeah.
This photo here, the mailbox. Last night, there was a big bird at our window, and he was making noise, and it's like,
ah, 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 ah. Okay. Tell him more like a gorilla than a bird.
Yeah. Everybody loves Raymond. Can you turn the volume down?
Yes.
Because of it's just a YouTube can like.
Oh, yeah, I know. I have a little bit of acid and digestion. Does it have that? Heartburn?
No, I don't got heartburn.
You got heartburn?
No.
This says heartburn, but it's more like in here. It's stuck in. No, okay.
Siri, play Walking Camels, Walking Camels, Walking Camels.
Sorry, I couldn't find Walking Camels, Walking Camels, Walking Camels in your music.
Why not?
Because she can't really find that kind of stuff in your music.
Hmm. find that odd.
Walkingcamels.com.
Freakingcage.com.
Email me at freakingcage.com because that's my...
Jacob, you sent me something last night that made me, like, go laugh out loud. Guess what he sent me?
What?
What?
He said, do you have Cubans in your closet?
Yeah.
I just started laughing.
Cigar.
Yeah, Cubans.
Do you know where you got that from? Ever seen that show? What's it called? Forget about it. Have you ever seen it? It's a cartoon. Mm-hmm. Anyway, it's a cartoon. So these guys who were in the mafia are in the witness protection program. And they send them to Saskatchewan to live, so nobody would know where they are, right? They're in the middle of Saskatchewan. And they're from New York, so they didn't know Cuba. Cuba, in the United States, it's illegal to have Cuban cigars and stuff because they have an embargo. So Cubans, like Cuban cigars are illegal, so... But in Canada, you can have them. And then they explain it to them, and they go, oh, Cubans are legal? Oh, jeez, I've had a bunch of Cubans in my closet this whole time. He opens the door and there's a bunch of Cubans in his closet dancing.
Mambo!
Mambo! And they're going. So, but when he said Cubans, Uncle Cheech was his name, had actual people Cubans, not just cigars. So, anyway. It's funny.
That's laughing.
I know, so that's where he got it from originally. That's why he has Cubans in his closet.
I showed it to my dad and he went. He was laughing.
No, that's
funny. He'd find that really funny. I went to my mom. I said, Mom, can you check the closet for something? He says, why? I think we have Cubans in our closets.
There you go. That's funny, eh? I wonder where that is. Interesting. I mean, that is. Oh, look at that.
I'm going to guess the year is 1947. Yeah,
all right. 49. Something like that. 50. Because. Hey, look at that. There's a field there and the Statue of Liberty in the back. I don't know where they are. But it's looking the other way. So how are they behind? Where is that? Out in the weeds there. It's taking a leak. Uh-oh. Boom, he shot him in the back of the head, the driver. Oh. He's done. Okay. I'm finished my leak. Okay, now he's gonna go. Yeah, don't forget the cannolis. I went to New York, I had some cannolis.
Oh, really?
They were good, yeah. But they're a bit pricey. What can you do? Everything's pricey in New York.
Remember?
I never been to New York.
Remember this?
Oh, we saw the Naked Cowboy. Have you ever seen the Naked Cowboy?
Yeah, I saw the video, Jacob. The Naked Cowboy.
This music.
I forget, you see his videos, yes.
This music here.
That's all Max music, one else.
Yes, and he's like screaming at that. There's a woman that was sitting still.
And,
and she just goes like that, and Jacob's like swearing, and you tell him, I'm swearing, like.
I know, because there's other people around, right?
Yeah, there's like kids around.
And, Dylan.
And like swearing like a lunatic.
Dylan.
They must have thought he was a crazy person.
And I also went to a wax museum and they're playing this music. in there.
So 19 till 28, so how many years?
9 years? That many?
Yeah.
Feels like he came into the league. Seems like he was one of just one of the London Knights not too long ago.
No, he
it's played. It's been a long time.
Yeah, he played for a
long time. I'll take that bottle from you, if you want.
Sure, thanks. Do you think the fans are going to boo him, or do you think...
They're not going to boo him. I mean, they just didn't re-sign him. That's
the
all.
Fans?
So, they didn't boo Subban in Montreal.
Yes.
No.
The fans are going
to
go,
he didn't leave.
Boo!
The thing is, he went to Toronto, that's where he's from.
Yeah.
So people can understand that, right? It wasn't like
Dylan.
Left. Plus, they were playing in Brooklyn, the team had some issues.
They're getting a new arena.
I know.
Dylan.
When are they getting it?
It's
Dylan.
Not working good right now. Both
right.
Moments, so
hey.
Moving
hey.
Somewhere else. Yeah.
Did your mom really check your closet for Cubans?
Yeah, she found three. Two guys and a female.
Did she really find Cubans?
Yeah, two.
Yeah, she did.
Two 40-year-old Cubans and a 36-year-old, actually, she was Chilean.
See, she's like, holy, we just got Cubans in there. And then I'm like, really?
And then she said, listen,
breaking
you open
news.
The door and hear this guy go, it's Bumbo!
Breaking news in London. There were Cubans in someone's...
There were Cubans in Dylan's closet. His bedroom closet.
Breaking news.
and the guy opened the door, they handed Dylan a mojito. And a Cuban cigar and said, welcome to the closet. And you went in there.
Dude, we actually have a Cuban cigar. Like, one of our friends, she goes to Cuba a lot, and she had, like, Cuban, tequila and, like, all that, and she just, like, says, here. And Rula's like, oh, no, that's fine. He says, here, just, you know, like, we have a bunch of it. So we just keep it as, like, you know, just a stash and all that.
Well, there you go. See, he does have Cubans.
Supper's ready.
Oh, supper's ready. Do you want me to call Rachel?
I did.
Why aren't they down here? What is that? Show me.
Who is that?
That's John. Do you know what I was playing? I was playing there.
What?
We got the video. Sometimes.
Okay, let's go, guys.
You're supposed to go in the mirror and chant Bloody Mary in the mirror. And
did you want meatballs?
Yeah.
You are.
Have a seat.
And do you chant Bloody Mary in the mirror?
Actually, me and my friends back in grade 4, we actually went into the bathroom to turn off the lights, and we actually did that. I'm not joking.
And then
we got caught by the teacher. You know, the teacher just.
Oh, you did at school.
Yeah, this teacher's like, "What were you guys doing?" And they say, "Josh was like, we did the Bloody Mary." And then she told the principal a lot.
You guys got in trouble?
I didn't. I actually had to go to the washroom. My other friends, they just wanted to do it. They say, turn on the lights, we're doing Bloody Mary.
Dylan.
I didn't care.
There is no freaky people at the Wax Museum in Niagara Falls.
No?
No. There is no person sitting in a chair.
I remember when I was watching that, and yeah, I told you, John, at the Wax Museum, and you really liked that circle thing. It's like you're walking by, and it's like you're actually going around a circle. Yeah. It's actually really cool.
What museum's that?
It's in the Wax Museum. It's in Jacob's.
Is that bridge?
Yeah.
Oh, that thing, yeah.
Yeah, it's a bridge. You know what? Hey.
Yes?
Guess what? I'm about to do. I will go and get Rachel and Melissa. I'll be right back. Get your fucking butt out. Hey!
Oh, hi, you got your camera.
Is she dressed?
Yeah. Boom!
What? You just...
She got you!
I got you!
Melissa?
Yes?
Have you ever heard of Bloody Mary?
Yeah. Did you do Bloody Mary today?
No.
Okay, would you like some Austin Powers?
Melissa,
you know Fat Bastard?
Like apple
juice? She eats more than Fat Bastard.
Water, Pepsi.
And,
can I have a Pepsi, please?
Did you see me hitting?
Would you like something to drink?
Hitting.
We have water, Pepsi, apple juice.
Pepsi.
Yes. Classic, yeah.
What happened there? That wasn't me.
That was you.
Come on, John.
Was it? Yeah.
Get it together.
Did I have my plate right there, or did I pull it away?
Something happened. There you go.
Sorry.
What are you doing, John?
How's it going,
That's
Dylan?
Okay. You'll need to rest.
Huh. Hey.
Take
Oh, I'm gonna show. We took a photo shoot
with Melissa. In Florida, people have dinosaurs in their bedrooms.
Whoa.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. Which one should I show her? I'll show her one of like the full landscape, like this one.
Okay.
Oh, that's beautiful. That looks nice. Are you wearing just your bathing suit cover up? Or is that just your bathing suit or the falls? Oh.
Watch!
Looks what? Nice.
Yeah, that's the waterfall.
Very pretty. I didn't even know we had a waterfall like that.
Rachel!
Yes?
Dylan doesn't know about the dinosaur ride at Animal Kingdom in Florida. He doesn't know about it. Tell him about the...
So the dinosaur ride is like... Miss Roberts, like, you go into like a science lab and you have to go back in time to the prehistoric era where all the dinosaurs are. And once you get into the ride, there's like the dinosaurs are coming after you and chasing, and these dinosaurs are like roaring at you like this from the sides. And then it's Jacob's favorite ride at Disney. And then it's like, we're not gonna make it out, we're not gonna make it. But then we make it.
That's cool.
That's my YouTube video. I didn't know if you have seen that in my video. Did you see that in my video?
You tried many times, but you finally got over.
And
what? Oh yeah.
There.
Do
you want? When I say that, Florida. We say that a place where. With a washer and dryer.
Come on.
And we use Tide.
Come on.
Laundry soap in the washing machine.
Come on. Just a little bit left. You can finish that. Come on.
We had a place for washer
and
dryer.
Come on. That's what you
said. We had a place for a washer and dryer. We use Tide wash and laundry soap in a washing machine. You just said.
Nice.
Melissa.
What?
Yes.
Email me.
Nine. Were you tired?
At freakingcage.com.
Well, Miss Paul.
Yeah.
Freakingcage.com. Jacques Chewbacca. Jacques Chewbacca.
Punishing Jacob.
Tonight,
pouring water.
I'm getting the power gun. The water one, the big powerful one. If I hear you creeping around at night and making noise, I'm gonna spray you.
Yeah, she must. Oh. What did you do? Oh, we were just like yelling at him and like threatening to put a lock on the fridge.
He wanders around.
Well, not yelling at him.
The house
Jacob,
all
you'd be,
night.
Like, talking to him, like, you're being ridiculous.
Yeah. He runs around the house all night.
Yeah, he doesn't sleep.
He doesn't
up
sleep.
All night, and he goes to bed during the day.
He doesn't sleep at night. He never sleeps at night, ever.
And
only on the school year.
And
then that's for like 3 hours, and then he comes home and he goes to sleep.
And he
like
keeps the rest
hours
of us awake. Because
really?
He's like in a bathroom, running water.
Why is he running?
Opening water bottles and pouring them onto his feet,
yeah,
and onto the carpet, wetting the carpet.
Look, Dylan's looking at you like you're cuckoo.
Because you are cuckoo.
Isn't that something that...
a cuckoo would do?
Yeah.
And he opens a water bottle and dips his pinky finger in it, and then puts it in his ear. I'm not making this stuff up.
Yeah, a waste of a water bottle.
It's too... It's the... Ah!
All the neighbors just like jumped
really
out of their skin.
Yeah. Did you?
Does he scream like that?
Not that well, because then I'd take the cast iron frying pan and I'd smash him over the head if he did.
And Rachel.
Yes.
Tell him.
Oops.
About that one time. At the Great Wall Flower Tournament when I was going,
The one time he was sleeping at night.
The one time he was sleeping at night, we went to Great Wolf Lodge, and me and him, we were younger, so we were sharing like the pull-up couch bed, and then my parents had the bed. And I'm sleeping, I wake up and like roll over, and I kind of just like look at Jacob, and his like eyes are open. And I'm like, okay. I'm like, go to sleep. And then he just starts screaming. He was having like a dream, a night terror. And he's the top of his lungs, like, I've never heard anyone scream that loud. He sounded like he was getting murdered. And my parents jump out of bed. They're like, what the? Jacob, you're okay? Wake up. And then he wakes up and he's like, what?
John smashed his leg trying to get out of bed. It was all bruised. It was like,
did you have people from that? No, that's the thing. If you want to murder someone,
murder someone in Grimmauld Lodge because nobody will come and help.
No, nobody came knocking at the door to see if anything was if everything was okay.
Well, they called the desk and be like,
nobody called to say, is everything okay in your room?
My
you scream so loud, you would think.
Like, it sounded like he was being murdered. And we were trying to wake him up and he wouldn't wake up, he was just screaming.
Screaming like a asshole.
Well, that would be one heck of a fart.
Oh. Oh my. That joke didn't land as well.
I think it's funny. That's why my joke's hilarious. I don't need anybody else to keep me busy or amused by myself.
You're crying.
Yeah, because my jokes are the funniest. I'm amusing.
Oh, you entertain yourself.
Let me entertain me.
Who's that?
And then we went to Niagara on the lake for dinner.
And Jacob was so tired because he had been up all night and he fell asleep at the dinner table.
He fell asleep at the dinner table at the restaurant.
Absolutely,
yes. So he didn't sleep at night. I hear him that night going,
oh, Dad, is it bad if I stay up all night and all day?
And so I woke up and I went, yes, it's bad, from my bedroom. And then my dad goes, great, that's exactly what he wants to hear when he's trying to go to sleep. I'm like, what? And then he goes, are you half asleep? Because he doesn't want to sleep. That's his point. He's trying to stay awake and you're giving him permission to. Mm-hmm. This is exciting content.
Yeah.
Let me yeah.
Q&A with Jacob. How many hours do you sleep a night?
One.
So, are you friends? Is Mr. Broadfoot on your part of your YouTube account? Is he your friend?
Is he your friend?
Does he watch some of those YouTube movies? Is my question. Hard to watch. His parents said to him, how can you watch all this?
I know.
And not, they say, like, how can you handle that?
Yeah.
that screaming.
Hey.
You got lots of patience.
Dylan.
One scream, it would drive my dad nuts.
You know what? Here. I will say a message.
Yeah, that's really cute.
Mr. Rick.
Yeah. Oh, Mr. Rick.
Yeah.
If you're.
I guess I'm gonna have to change my shirt.
If you're.
So cool.
If you're watching this, I'm just drinking a can of Pepsi. Pepsi. I don't know if Mr. Rick drinks Pepsi.
See you too.
Oh my God. What?
Talking about me?
Yeah.
Who said that?
Mr. Rick did.
Were you talking about him? What? Am I lost? Am I confused?
Was he mad at you?
Mr. Rick, if you're watching this, look, can of Pepsi here, and
he retired.
You retired?
Yeah.
Oh, good for him.
He was actually supposed to retire like a couple years or like 2 years, but he came back, right?
Oh, that's right.
And yeah.
He probably liked his job.
Yeah.
He's still probably.
Okay, you want to hear something funny? And he didn't really care about his job this year. Not at all. He didn't care because it was last year. So I was at co-op with Daniel, Andy, Shelby, Mr. Rick, and my
Where do you do your co-op?
I want to go like an auto shop, but they didn't have any, so we had to go to Winners, which I didn't really like. It wasn't my type
no.
of place. But I had to go, right?
Yeah.
And Mr. Rick doesn't like it either. So, you know, Mr. Rick was working with Shelby, Marlene was with me, Daniel, and Andy. And, you know, Shelby, she doesn't like the place. All she does is on her phone, right?
Right.
And Mr. Rick, he's supposed to, like, you know, help her, like, try and make her work, right?
Yeah.
All we see is him and Shelby just sitting down on the phone, just looking at stuff and all that. And Marlene, she was kind of getting a bit frustrated. And so she told, like, you know, the principal about, like, Mr. Rick not taking his job seriously and all that. And then,
because Mr. Rick is going, I'm not going to argue with her. And
he says, he told me, he says,
it's like,
enough. Why don't you talk here? Good Lord.
I don't want to go there.
You guys, I had a noise complaint to your house. No, we had a fire complaint once.
A fire complaint?
We were having like a fire over there. Like, we had a fire pit. Yeah. It was contained, and the neighbor in behind called the fire department. The fire department showed up, and they're like,
Hi.
Hi. What's happening? And they came, they checked it out, and they're like, okay, have a good night.
Like, was that the wrong
thing? Yeah.
What? Fire trucks arrived.
What did they say was wrong?
They're like, oh, you just got like a smoke complaint, like, someone, your neighbor called, concerned that your house was on fire. They came testing out, they're like, I mean, it has a little bit of a wind today, so just make sure you're watching the fire.
They didn't even check it out, like, before they called the fire department.
That lady behind me.
She couldn't, like, just sit on the fence, or, like,
no.
Is she nice?
No. That's why she called the fire department, because
she's not that
nice. I think she's moved, because
yeah,
like,
they're not,
people,
not there anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, they moved?
Yeah. One time, when Rachel was little and Jacob were little, we were swimming and we were singing Cam songs.
Yeah.
And she yelled, shut up!
Yeah, we were like, down by the bay, where the water goes.
Oh, Rachel, you know the movie It, right?
Yeah.
So a couple of weeks, I went to Kingston to see my brothers, right?
Mm-hmm.
And on the way back, I told my parents, says, because, you know, they're filming It Chapter 2, I said, we gotta stop by Park Hope, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I went to look around, and I know all the scenes, like, where
hey.
They filmed it, right? And, you know, like, that, there's, like, one part, Jacob, you want to tell, I'll show you. It's, like, I actually recognize, I'm, like,
Dylan?
The movie is?
Yeah.
Yeah,
they filmed it, and they're actually filming chapter 2 there, and we asked the people, like, in the town, I said, are they filming it now? But they're filming it,
Dylan.
Say, around the 30th.
Wait.
Around the 30th, they will, so we're a bit too late, but they are filming the movie. So, that's actually, it's really cool. Like, here, I'll show you. Here it is.
Is it just a...
So, there's, like, you know, the theater.
Oh, cool!
Right here. See, this is, they filmed this part in the alleyway right here.
Oh, cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Remember this
right
scene?
Right there, yeah.
And if you remember, see, there's that sign.
The scene with the bullies?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The bullies. And
the, she knows one of the bullies.
Oh, I don't know him. My
you know his sister.
My friend, her brother.
Right there. That's where
the
like the door opened. Remember the door opened?
Yeah.
Hey,
and
show me.
My friend, her brother was in it. He's one of the bullies.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The one with like the bleach blonde hair.
I've never seen him.
Oh, look. It up.
He's from London.
This is really scary.
Oh, really? He was in. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Hey.
Have you seen it?
Yes.
Dylan?
Yes.
Do you remember this?
Not the whole thing.
Yeah.
Is it really scary?
Right here, the
no,
door
actually.
Was open. Like, you know, all
like,
these.
Scary.
Hey.
Yeah.
So you're planning to play Bunny Blues tonight?
When the...
Are we starting with Twister and we're here we now?
Yep.
When the new movie...
You can play with us if
It movie.
Yeah, I'm really
Twister.
Good at Twister.
comes out, I might...
Oh, I feel like we need to hear
I might ask...
Yeah. Kiki.
Ask John. And he can take us both to the movie theaters to watch It Chapter 2.
Oh, yeah, that'd be fun.
Yeah. What's that? Yeah, like there's a scene right here with the blue.
Like him?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's my friend's brother.
Show me.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, like him.
Okay. Oh, that's cool.
Dylan.
So that was filmed in Kingston. I didn't know it was filmed in Kingston.
No, no, Port Hope. I went
Dylan.
To Port Hope.
Okay. Yeah.
Dylan.
We went there just on when we're coming
right.
back
hey.
From Kingston.
Dylan.
Oh.
Dylan.
It's better this dark here.
Yeah.
Do you mind if I have that photo
oh, that's a nice photo.
That you took of the door?
It's not a photo, it's a recording.
Can you pass your plate,
yeah,
Jacob?
Small in there.
Small. Okay.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Bring me the movie. Come soon.
Yeah, like great.
How
yeah,
are
like,
you? You done with this?
Yes, I am.
Do you know who Bill Skarsgård is?
Yeah, the actor?
Yeah.
So yeah, like right here down this alley. Like they're all like Canadian flags, right? But in the movie, they're all like American.
Wait, let's see.
You see all the Canadian flags?
Oh yeah.
Remember in the movie you see all the American flags?
Okay.
That's like down the alley.
And this is in Port Hope?
Yeah. This is where this part is actually in the movie.
Oh yeah. Cool.
So yeah.
Is that where they look in the grate and that thing grabs the boy's hand?
I think it's just down there, but you know, like.
Are you finished eating, Dylan?
Yes.
Okay.
That's
you.
You're welcome.
I probably have one on my leg somewhere from falling on the rock.
Did you eat anything?
No, I didn't
yeah.
fall. Myself, I never like got a thud. It was just the.
Yeah. I know, Melissa almost got swept away by the currents of the waterfall.
There was one rock, and it's the tiniest little rock. What has happened to you?
It was like this rock right here.
Yeah.
She like slipped on it.
Oh, that would be me.
With this
one. It was that one.
Hey.
Or this
one.
Like this one.
What
did I just say?
It's fine.
So, math. Are you doing the math? Are you doing math? Math? The map? The map? Are you doing? Yeah. And I get the, and I put the creepy crawly in. I think Daniel is probably selling rocks now.
You think Daniel's selling rocks?
Yeah, he's like,
I'll be busy taking care of my rocks! Leave me alone for crying out loud!
In that bush is there. Yeah. The Siamese mouse. Is there? Is your family still moving furniture in the house? Is your furniture being sold on Kijiji? Yeah. What? University students are treated like prisoners.
Really?
Yeah. Probably eats his own shit. Barney. Barney is a dinosaur from our imagination. Remember Barney? This is the most perfect time to panic. Yeah.
Thank you.
Mort A. Sullivan. Remember? Jacob, shut up. A dead car.
And then.
McJugger nuggets. Psycho Dad bust down though.
Rachel. Oh my freaking god, can you please answer me? Do you know how to find that video? Okay, jump. Jump in. Jump in. Windows 10. Remember Windows? everyone off the bus.
Thank you.
ghost. Are you getting out of the pool now?
First night at Dylan's apartment. Pizza night. Where's he getting pizza from? Germany? He's taking
the Cuban.
He's taking a boat to the pizza shop. And then he's gonna take an airplane to the doorstep. A airplane will be on this doorstep.
Yeah.
Airplane will be on the door, on the doorstep.
Yep.
Getting your bag.
What?
Getting your bag. That's me.
That's you?
Who's that?
Oh yeah, we get one of these. Oh yeah, that's Liam.
I don't see him anymore. New apartment building, Waltzing Weasel. Brand new apartment building. You look freaking creepy. Yeah. There's a person. There's a body
in the. You told me that last time I came.
No. In the.
Was in there.
In the closet. There's a body in the closet. Yeah. There's a dead body in the closet. your washing machine at the apartment building. It might be a coin one.
A coin? What do you mean a coin one?
Where, like, put your coins in there and then you start it.
Do you want to see, do you want me to take a video of the whole apartment and send it to you?
Okay, sure.
Okay, I'll send it to you when it's all, you know, ready. Because it's all...
There's the snake underneath the couch.
Well, there's the line. But there was.
Do you want to go and hang out in the back there until your dad gets here?
I'm sure he'll be here. Say something.
Did. Mm-hmm. Did he just text you? Did you just text Dylan?
He's gonna be so confused. He's gonna be like, wait, what?
He's gonna be like, he won't even know, where my voice came from. He won't even know.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh.
Daniel!
What's up? Jake, is Dylan there?
Yes.
Can I speak to him?
Daniel?
Jake?
Can I ask you a question? Are you still selling rocks?
What? No, I'm not selling rocks. Now, can I please speak to Dylan? This is very important.
Okay, sure. Both of us can. Both of us can.
Hey, Dylan.
Yeah?
Daniel. Daniel.
Okay.
Hey.
When I get home, because my dad's picking me up when I get home, I'll send you the address and everything.
Daniel.
All right,
be careful.
Okay.
Camera's on.
Yeah, so, Jacob, just hold on. Hold on, Jake. Turn off the camera for a sec. Giggity. Wait, why are you shirtless, Jake?
Because I'm going for armpit surgery. Yes.
I think he went swimming. I think that's why.
Yes.
How was your day, guys?
Well, it was slow and tired for me because we're moved.
Guess what?
Daniel? Hey, you.
Yes, Jake, what's up?
So, guess what me and Dylan watched?
It? Trooper Dare? No, it? Okay.
Yes. Hey,
I got a new hat. Dylan, I got a new hat.
Nice.
It says sun.
Ken.
Energy.
Dylan.
Energy.
Can we do that, group chat thingy? Can we do that group chat thingy?
Jake, I have to go. I just had to talk to Dylan. What the hell?
Okay.
Another time, okay, bud?
Okay.
Peace.
Okay. Book. Again, that. Again.
I have cubits in my closet.
Hey, can I please have that photo, Dylan? Dylan, please.
Sure.
I want the freaking photo.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Where's Jacob? He's with Dylan.
Daniel called Dylan.
Dylan called Daniel.
Wow, we have a pile of shoes out here.
And it also looks like the one time when you were sleeping in Santorini, Greece.
In Santorini, Greece? You went to Santorini, Greece? I've been there.
I've never been there.
It's the island of Santorini. You know when you see pictures of Greece, that beautiful blue and white island?
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
No, that wouldn't be a bad place to go.
No.
I've been there.
Are you going to run around in the house all night, Jake?
And keep everybody awake?
I will. I'll think I'll just skip that one thing.
Oh, I'm tired. Oh, it'll be bedtime soon. Were you guys up early at your house? I bet.
Oh, yeah. It was just. There was actually a time that we were not supposed to be there, but they were nice enough because the truck was not like, it was a really small truck, and you know, we had a lot of stuff, right? You know, they did it twice, but if they had like a big truck, they could have brought all the stuff at once, but they had to go back twice.
It's a,
okay.
They say they had a rent, they say like it got all mixed up, the trucks and all that.
Yeah,
it would be.
Things like that always happen on moving day.
Yeah.
It would be a truck full of cows.
Oh, that'd be interesting. A cow in your living room, a cow in your bathroom.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm tired. Oh, I'm ready for bed soon. So you wonder if your bed is put together?
Oh yeah, it's all put together.
Yeah?
My dad just said the team is all set up, so.
Nice.
We're going to order pizza tonight.
Oh, did you get a whole bunch of people helping?
Yeah, we just...
How long people? Sixteen?
No.
It takes 16 trucks just to put up.
Oh, that's good, and then you can order pizza.
Yeah.
Yeah, a special treat. Wonderful.
First night at the apartment.
Yeah.
Pizza.
Good for you. Well, I enjoyed a new place. Pretty exciting, eh?
Yeah, it's going to take for me to get used to. But, it's nice, though.
Oh, yeah,
you'll
be okay.
There.
Perfect.
There
he is.
Okay.
Come on, whoa.
John?
I want to go in. I want to see Tim.
John? Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
It's been a long day.
It's a long day, moving day, eh?
Yeah, my husband just wants to get home.
He's
exhausted.
Yeah, it's really hard.
It's been a very,
for a good. It's over.
Yeah.
Hey, Jacob, how are you?
How are you
doing?
Are you up?
Good.
Yeah. It's real hot out, isn't it?
Oh, my bad.
It's too hot, eh?
Well, thank you.
You keeping cool?
Did you find Cubans in your closet?
I didn't find Cubans in my closet, but I got some Cuban cigars and in my office.
Yeah,
how are you today?
Good.
Hectic day.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, I hate moving. I really hate it. It's one of the worst things I hate to do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, would a free barbecue help?
No, that's okay. I got nowhere to put it.
I gotta
build beds.
Oh, yeah.
I said just sleep on the floor tonight.
Mattresses.
Yeah, that's always fun too.
Yeah, I think so.
That's what I think we're gonna do.
Yeah. A couple shots first.
Exactly.
Shot.
Okay. Tim, can you open the back?
Well, good luck to you guys.
Okay, thank you. Hi,
bye.
Jacob.
Bye.
Did you find Cubits in your closet?
We'll have him over again. Yeah, he's a good guy.
Yeah, before school
like
starts.
Yeah, he's a good guy.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much for having
we'll
on.
Make
yeah.
it with me.
Thanks. Good luck.
See ya.
Bye. Thanks a lot. See you later, Jacob.
Bye. See ya, Jacob.
You're awesome. You're awesome, eh?
And oh, one last thing. Email me at freakingcage.com.
You got it.
Okay?
Like 90.
Have a good night.
Like 90.